Hello YouTubers, today I am doing a quick tutorial on how to change back to, how to downgrade your Minecraft 1.6 back to 1.5.2. Okay, so it's 1.0 servers, I want to get mods again until they make mods for 1.6. So first you click on this, well I had to open that, so you go to edit profile. See where it says use latest version, you just click that and then you get all of these. So say you want to go down to 1.5.1, you click that and now you're back to 1.5.1. I actually think that one's like 1.4 point something, I don't really know. But say you also want to go down there, or if you just want to keep on staying on the latest version each time it updates, if you have it on there, you just update with it. So I was on 1.6, let's check out the use latest version. You have to click save profile. Now you go here, once you play it, this is proof that it works, kids. I mean, I had to watch a tutorial to do this, but I mean, see 1.6, so that means it's a horse update, yeah. But what if I don't want it on 1.6? So then I click on that. Oh, I need to save it. So when it opens, oh my gosh, when I was last on 1.5, I had a texture pack on. You see, it says that, so it's probably easy to tell what it is. 1.5.2, see? So basically, YouTubers, that is it. Yeah, see, if your servers haven't upgraded yet, this one has. That's pretty cool. So is this one. So yeah, if your servers haven't upgraded yet, yeah, I would just do, if your servers haven't updated yet and you don't want to do that, I would get on it and do this just to update it. Like all of my favorite servers like that at Omega Realm have been updated already, but I mean it's pretty cool. So yeah, if you don't like the new update, just downgrade it to play on your servers. I mean, some of my servers are already out there, I can't play on that one. Actually, yes I can now. So guys, that is it for today and bye, see you later. Subscribe if you're new to the channel and hit that like button if you like it.